I guys decided to keep a video diary on the adventure game we're making. This is the very first hours of the game. Now, I wanted to get the inventory boxes here. We're going to have between 6 and 8. I think we're going to go for 8 slots altogether. But I just wanted to test it. I want to make sure that the keys and the water and everything go in the correct slots. And when you press on an item and you've got no room for it, it won't actually go in. Now, the way I've got this set up at the moment, you can see we've got a simple text box in there and obviously a game there. Now, I'm going to press the lock and then the key, but you can also do this the other way around. So you can press the key and then the lock and it'll still work. So obviously they're all going to follow because they're all the same actor. And the same for the fire and the water. It doesn't really matter which way around you touch them. You will get the same effect. Obviously something's going to happen there and something's going to happen there. But yeah, really nice. And also, like I've said, very early days, lock and then the key. And we'll pop the water in and then put the water on the fire. And yeah, like I've said, it's working really nice. The way I've coded it, it's going to be really, really streamlined, as in I've got one actor for the slots, all 8 inventory slots there. We'll just use one actor. One actor for the items. Doesn't matter how many items I have, the way I've set it up. At the moment, you see I've got water and key as the items. One actor for the puzzles as well, like the fire and the lock. Simple controller and one text box. So that's all I'm going to have. Probably a couple more, maybe 3 maximum more actors. So I'm aiming for around about 8 different actors. And yeah, it's going to look really nice when it's done. Chris is just thinking up a theme at the moment for the art and everything. And I'm going to get some nice music from Ben. And yeah, I just thought I'd share the very early days, the first few hours of our new game. It's an adventure game, similar to Grizzly Manor, but we're hoping to have some neat little tricks in there as well, make it a little bit different. And yeah, really pleased with what I've done so far, and I'll keep you updated.